Hey, what up? It's me again, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna be playing part 2 of Resident Evil 7 on PlayStation VR. If you haven't seen part 1 yet, you should check it out. I'll put a link in the description. So yeah, let's just get into it. So let's see, where did we end last time? Oh yeah. I had to go to the attic. Some girl Zoe called me and said there's a way out on the attic or something like that. I guess I have to push this button here. It's not responding. Great. Must have forgot something. What should I do? Oh wait. I remember I've got this bolt cutter now, so I remember there's a closet somewhere I didn't open yet. The chain, oh, there it is. There's a chain on it. I remember now, in the living room. What the fuck? Is that Mia? I'm not sure. Like nothing happened. See, I'm too close. That will do it, I guess.
It's okay.
Fuck.
It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean.
What do you got behind your back?
You shouldn't have done that!
Jesus.
It fucking hurts!
Fuck. What the hell? Take it out, man. Take it out. Take it out. What you got there? What the fuck? It's a fucking chainsaw.
How did you feel?
What the hell? Jesus! It's so off my hand! What the fuck is this?
Must contain outbreak. Gonna
burn to death.
I promise. Must burn it all down.
What the fuck? What the hell should I do now? Throw some water over it? Yeah. All better. That should do the trick. My hand! I can pick up my hand. Nice. What was that? God. This game turned from Paranormal Activity to Texas Chainsaw Massacre real fast. Way to avoid losing my hand. Or is that supposed to happen? I gun. Fuck yeah. Oh, only got one arm.
Okay, fine.
Oh. This creepy mannequin. Gotta keep my gun ready though. Sleeping up here. Bam. Always gotta check the box. There's a big mistake coming back for you. Oh. Ladder is gone. What should I do?
Welcome to the family.
What the hell are you? What the fuck was that? Getting weirder.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Oh. You're fixing my arm. Thanks. Jesus.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Is it?
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
She dead?
Eat it. It's good.
I'm not gonna eat that.
Bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Just
calm down, boy. Oh! worry about it, though. We'll fix it again.
Eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
I'm not gonna eat that, man. Tito, thanks for showing me.
I gotta get out of this.
Nico's hardware. Some more of the delicious meal in the fridge. What's this? What did I just pick up out of the trash can? Nice scar though. Really small boot though. Where can I examine that? I'm scared to go out here though. Should I go? Side. He's back. You gotta hide. Is he coming back now? Shit, he's coming this way. Gotta hide somewhere. Huh? Where's the old lady? Michiko. Where is he? Shit.
I don't know where to hide.
I can hear his footsteps. What should I do? In his own house, man. Broke the whole table, lazy man.
No way out, you know.
Should I take a run for it? I'm gonna run. Any more of the healing water? No? God damn.
Woohoo! This is all too fun!
Shoot this close. Just doing this little basement. Oh, an antique coin. Nice. Is it safe here? It's not a safe spot. They really stink, do they? I can imagine. Sticks. It's like an inventory box or something. Oh, some more of the room. Map back. Nice. Telephone. You're always holding it so close, man. box. Can I open it? Oh, there. Stop. Oh, not big. Okay, you stared, I guess. Okay. Unlocked it. Nice. Fuck. It actually scared me. I'm prepared.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh.
What a big deal.
And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Nice. It's amazing how well my hand is functioning. It's been cut off. Maybe I can open it with the empty coin. Where did Jack go, Will? It's just orange. Can't use it. Crazy guy to get his hand cut off to. Some knocking. Where's it coming from, though?
Hey, you! Hey!
The hell? Who are you?
Open up!
Open up, what?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Back up.
It's the cup.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What?
What?
Me? No. No.
This old abandoned place.
Now,
no,
we
man.
Got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Nice try, though.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
That face, though. What's that?
A fucking pocket knife?
Pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
What the hell?
Now go. Garage. Now.
Thank you, deputy.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Cop just randomly giving me a knife. What the hell? Here. Oh yeah, tape. It's like he knew. Slight.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Now it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
So,
hey, put that door back!
Behind you, Ron! Wait!
Finish this, you and I.
Oh
yeah.
You wanna kill
I'm
us?
Gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
What the hell, man? You just killed yourself. You stupid fuck. Now what? Still. Oh. What? It's moving. Still not dead?
Oh boy!
He's terminated.
Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Yes!
This is the end! You know?
Let me go! Did you ever die?
You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh. Fuck!
Why do you keep killing yourself, man? Jump that high. Sure can. Sorry, deputy. Rest of the family is though. Oh, maybe I can save. So I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hope you enjoyed it. This game is really one hell of a trip. I can't wait to play the rest of it though, so stay tuned for part 3. So now you know, I'm xinRade, and it's been great. Adios.